She did it again. Britney Spears suffers an epic wardrobe malfunction as she exposes her bare breast during Las Vegas show. Her Las Vegas Piece of Me residency has been a huge draw, selling out the Axis at Planet Hollywood many a night. But Britney Spears gave fans more than what they bargained for on Wednesday night, as she suffered a wardrobe malfunction on stage. In the middle of her set, the 35-year-old oop. I did it again singer's racy green leotard slipped to one side, exposing her bare breast, sashaying and gyrating around the stage in Sin City, the chart-topping wonder appeared to be at her very best. However, even the most seasoned performers can fall prey to bad luck, and that certainly seemed to be the case with Britney when one of her dancers mistakenly dislodged her outfit. Caught on camera by some of her eagle-eyed fans in the audience, the singer can be seen prancing from one part of the stage to the other, Something goes awry mid-song though, and unbeknownst to Britney her costume is pulled to one side, revealing her bare breast. One fan managed to capture the exact moment, and it appears that the wardrobe malfunction can be blamed on one of her dancers' poor hand-eye coordination. However, being the seasoned pro that she is, the toxic chart topper powered on and ignore the blunder, Britney's fans chose not to take any sly digs at the star, and instead laughed the incident off as the incident picked up traction on social media. And though Britney has bounced back with her career, having scored a top 10 comeback with 2015's Glory, the singer's roller coaster years are set to be brought to life this year. Lifetime's Britney Ever After, which will focus on the launch of her career and romances with Justin Timberlake and Kevin Federline, is set to be released this month.
If she get on top and turn around, I'm bussin'. If she do that thing with the mouth, I'm bussin'.